I will unmask every one of you, once and for all.
Hello, my friend. Long time no see. How have you been? I've missed you so much. The Venice Masquerade is coming up, so I wanted to invite you to join me. It's my only chance to go out in public like the humans. My friends would love to meet the descendant of the legendary detective that helped so many magical creatures. Tickets to Venice are so cheap right now. You should buy one before they go back up. I'll email you the link. Don't forget to print it out.
Thank you.
Benvenuto! I'm so glad to see you. How was your flight? Let's walk around a little. Do you see this statue? The locals say that it brings good luck. I could use some good luck. Could you take a picture of me next to it? I'll fix my outfit up while you find a camera, okay?
Welcome to my shop.
What are you looking for? Toys? Souvenirs?
Thank you.
Are you new to the area? Then I strongly recommend this Venice guidebook.
Okay, I'm ready. Cheese!
Finally! It's time to remove the masks. I'm tired of hiding in the shadows like a rat. We deserve to live as we are, and I will personally expose all who disagree. As for you, the half-blood detective, you have a decision to make before we meet again. Hide for the rest of your life, or show people the truth. I hope you make the right choice.
I can't hold it any longer. Thank you so much. Some time ago, the Council of Others prohibited magical creatures from living among humanity. We went into hiding, but some of us didn't accept this decision. It seems someone got tired of hiding in the shadows, but the fool has no idea what he's done. This could restart the war. Well, at least we can examine the manticore while it's asleep, to learn what spell that stranger used to revive it. What's that? Oh, the photo? Oh my! Look, that's the person that attacked us! His mask is called Balta. I'll look into where he could have bought it. Could you do me a favor, please? Find me a new mask to hide my face. I don't want people to see an elf walking around Venice. The manticore was bad enough. Here, take this. Maybe you'll find something useful. This is lovely, thank you. Does it suit me? Good news, I found the only shop where one can buy about a mask. Go question the merchant to see if you can learn more. I'll go back to the square to try to convince people that this was all a show.
Ciao! Where can I take you? Thank you.
I'm sorry it's so crowded today. It's the first day of the masquerade, so everyone wants an authentic Venetian mask. And, not to brag, but I make the best. Oh, you're the magic that... Of course, I'll help you find... I just think the letter should be...
Yeah.